Hi guys, Abbott's Pool again. Sun's shining at the moment over there. There's some big black clouds up there. What I want to do is stick my camera in the water on the end of this stick, because I reckon it's only about 6 feet deep just there. I'll find out in a minute. I'm just going to put it in with the camera running, see if we can see any fish or anything. I might also go over there where the sun's still shining on the water and it'll be a bit lighter, so we might have better visibility, because it's going to be cloudy and murky in there anyway. It always is. This bit's just so I know which way round it's pointing. Oh, there's all dust on the lens there. Sorry about that. Right, we'll check the depth first, but I think I may move round to the other side anyway before it starts raining. Well, that was even shallower than I expected. Only about 4 feet, I think. We'll go over there. Clearly it's a little bit deeper here. It's on the bottom again there.
Have you been here before?
Yeah.
Oh. Across that log.
Lovely. Around here.
Sorry, he's just the most inquisitive dog.
He's interested, isn't he?
In everything. I mean, he's interested in other creatures.
Well, today we have a camera on a stick.
A what?
A camera on a stick.
Oh. So we're doing under.
Actually, one of the things is to see how deep it was.
Right. More so than we'd imagine. Yeah, it is.
Quite a lot more so. So I'll try to get just over there.
I suppose we're up against the dam, aren't we?
Yeah.
Well, as they say, have fun. Right, leave. Go on. I'll leave you to it.
Go and try and wear him out again.
Well, that's about 6 inches underneath now. So it obviously gets deeper.
No, that's a camera, not a fluffy thing. Thanks for watching. If you like that, then you might like this. And if you like this and that, you might like to subscribe over there.